This is the finished product of the Edison Triumph Phonograph. Replaced the leather pulley belt here. New flange for the horn. Cleaned up pretty much all the mechanical parts. Cleaned up the wax cylinder. Re-glued a few pieces. Speed right now is set at 120. Do a quick final demo. Some other cylinders here, lid for the unit.